The tip is controlled by Reinholdt in the backcourt for Rochester. Over the top to Deshaun. Man-to-man defense by Taylor. Deshaun has it on the right wing. Bounce pass top of the key to Reinholdt. Left side to Leininger. Leininger baseline to Deshaun, and he forces the pass. The ball loose. Ball still loose. Taylor picks it up. And now outside to Cox. Cox hesitates. Goes to the basket. Shot blocked by
Reinholdt.
Picked up by Vasquez. Wide open three. Left wing. Yeah, yep. That's a stroke.
Yeah, you can't leave him open. He'll bury them all night.
3-0 Taylor with 30 seconds gone in the first quarter. Leininger outside against Braun. Now to Deshaun. Since top of the key to Reinholdt. Quickly left side to Nye. Jacob Nye with the basketball. Now to Leininger. Leininger drives it to the left elbow. Backs it back outside against Braun. Now to Reinholdt on the right side. Rochester works against the man-to-man defense. To Nye. He goes to the basket. He's going to be fouled on the floor before the shot. It'll be out of bounds to Rochester. Baseline right. Whistle coming against Taylor. That's something new we haven't seen a lot of Jacob Nye this year, that drive to the paint hard.
Yeah, and Cox picked up the foul. That's his first team first.
Reinholdt baseline right. Will look to get it in around Vasquez. Gets it into Deshaun. Deshaun in the corner. Now top of the key to Leininger. Sends left side to Reinholdt. Reinholdt against Vasquez. Down low to Ben Perez. Ben against the double team. Out to Leininger. Leininger in the paint. Jump stop. Rises up off the glass. No good. And the rebound to Braun and Taylor.
Leininger had a good angle. He just didn't get his body turned square with the backboard.
Yeah, I agree. He had a good look. Just couldn't bury it. Taylor with the basketball up 3-0. A minute 15 gone in the first quarter. Vasquez high on the left side for Taylor. Directs traffic. Now gives to Braun. Braun, the 6'2 junior with the basketball. Make that a 6'2 senior. Has the basketball between the rings. Rochester works against the man-to-man defense. Cox between his legs. Now outside to Vasquez. Vasquez on the left elbow backs it out between the rings at the volleyball line. Now in the corner to wide open Braun. He'll take the long three. It's short
off the top of the backboard
and out of bounds.
Yeah. So a halftime score, big game in Class 1A girls basketball as Argus leads number one Marquette Catholic 21-10.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Argus, that'd be a big game.
Argus, one of the best teams in the state defensively, and they're proving that tonight.
Reinholdt between the rings, man-to-man defense. Deshaun on the left side gives to Nye. He drives hard in the paint. Outside to Deshaun. Drives the paint. Oh, baseline is opened up, and he passes it out to Nye. He'll take a three. It's good, and we're tied at three. Jacob Nye buries a three for the Zebras. And with just under six to play in the first quarter, we're tied at three. Braun across the timeline right against Deshaun in the man-to-man defense. To Harris on the right elbow. Harris against Perez. Hand off to Cox. Cox is going to be fouled going to the baseline by Ben Perez and will be out of bounds to Taylor with 5.5 minutes to play in the first quarter. We're tied at three.
Perez's first team first. Thank Val for that score.
Cole Braun will trigger it in baseline right. Braun for Taylor. Looking to get it in. Does so to Cox. Cox, 10-footer on the way. Off the back of the rim, no good. Vasquez skies in for the rebound. He loses the basketball on the way up, but right there is Wampler to put it in for two. And Taylor back up 5-3. Leininger at the right elbow. Now in the lane. Fall away jumper in the paint is around and around and through.
Leininger's shot takes 5 seconds to roll in.
5-5, 5-10 to play in the first quarter. Taylor basketball going to our right. Braun to the right elbow. Now in the paint. Jump stop. Fades away. Puts a shot up off the back of the rim. Hits the rim about three times and falls off. Rebound to Deshaun. Zach Deshaun to the basketball. High on the right side of Leininger. Looks lob pass to Reinholdt off the bottom of the rim. But right there's Ben Perez to pick up the loose ball rebound. And puts it in for two. And Rochester up for the first time tonight. 7-5. Braun, right wing. Hands off to Cox. Left side to Vasquez, wide open three is short, and Ben Perez grabs the board with one hand, outlets to Deshaun. Deshaun outside to Nye. 7-5 Rochester, 4:25 to play in the first quarter. Brady Perez will come in at the next opportunity for the Zebras. Deshaun on the wing, looks back door to Reinholdt. Oh, had him, missed him.
Yeah.
Now to Nye, top of the key. Right side to Reinholdt. Drives it right, spin move. Leaner off the glass is no good, and the rebound to Harris, who outlets to Vasquez. Vasquez runs for Taylor. His finger over the front of the rim is good, and we're tied at 7.
Both teams looking to run up and down the floor, trying to take advantage of the speed.
You know, we saw Chandler Pitts play at McConaughey.
Yeah.
Vasquez reminds me a lot of Pitts. Down low to Ben Perez. High off the glass, no good. And Harris with the board, hands off to Braun.
There's not a lot of wasted movement in his, his approach to the basket.
Braun to Vasquez, left baseline against Reinholt. Dribbles to the wing. Now around to Sean to the top of the key. 3:35 to play in the first quarter. We're tied at 7. Vasquez just dribbling. Now to the volleyball line, and we'll reset for Taylor. Works the left wing after a couple of screens, and now we're going to have a foul on Ben Perez, and that'll be foul number 2 on the senior Perez. And Corbin Wood will come in for Rochester as well. So Brady Perez and Wood in. Ben Perez and Zach and Sean come out. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman, tied at 7. 3:29 to play in the first quarter. Vasquez will look to get it in. Bounce pass in the corner to Cox. Back to Vasquez. Thought about a shot about 10 foot away from the three-point line.
I'm thinking later in the ball game we're going to see him put that one up.
Yeah, why not? They're going to give it to you, and I think he can hit it from there just the way he looks. Oh, Braun, good first step. Kicks it out to Cox, and he travels.
Yeah, he looks like he's probably hit a couple from out there before. So
3:14 to play in the first quarter. 7-7. Rochester the basketball after the Taylor turnover. Rochester going to our left. Nye runs the point, runs it through the center circle. Now Taylor falls back in a 2-3 zone. Nye high on the left side to Leininger. Now to Wood. Wood back to Leininger, sends high on the right side to Nye. Jacob Nye to Reinholt. Jordan to Nye, quickly to Leininger. That 2-3 zone pretty active right now for Taylor.
Yeah, they're trapping in the corners and letting Rochester throw it around the top.
Nye for 3, no good. Weak side rebound by Leininger, saves from going out of bounds. And but Wood couldn't bring it in, and Wood smacked his chin on the floor. And his ear maybe too.
Yeah, laid out to try and save that. And like you said, landed on his chin.
Kibler, a 6-foot junior, comes into the game for Taylor. Who is that? Is that Cox that came out? 21. Nope, he's still in. It must have been Wampler.
23, Wampler.
Braun runs the point through the center circle for Taylor. High on the left side to Vasquez. Now to Kimmler. Cox against Nye. Vasquez drives it left hard in the paint. Fall away jumper in the paint is good. Vasquez is smooth.
Yeah, he's got 7.
7 of 9. And Taylor back up now 9-7. Reinholt for 3, left wing is off the mark, no good. The rebound to Taylor, and Leininger steals the basketball. Leininger then is fouled on the reach in by Cox. It'll be out of bounds to Rochester on the far side. Deshaun will come back in.
Cox is going to pick up his second foul.
Owens will come in for the first time for Taylor. Owens is a 6-footer. And Wood is going to have to come out of the game because of blood. And that's going to send Coach Reinholt to the bench. And Carter Hooks will come in for the first time this year, I think. He might have been in the Logansport game. I'm not sure, but... So I think we got some blood on the floor. We're going to take a 30-second timeout. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Kennedy, Moe, and Emma all in doubles for the Lady Zebras. Nye against the 2-3 zone to Leininger on the right wing. Leininger stands behind the arc, gives back to Nye, who directs traffic on the left side. Now to Deshaun, back to Nye. Now to Leininger, quickly to Drew Reinholt. Over the top of the defense to Deshaun, quickly to Nye, back to the right side to Leininger. Minute 50 to play in the first quarter. Brady Perez, 3 ball right, baseline is good. And Rochester back up 10-9. Minute 40 to play in the first quarter. Braun through the center circle for the Titans outside of Vasquez. Vasquez against Reinholt. And he'll back it out and reset for Taylor. Works to the right side to Braun. Now in the corner to Owens. Bailey Owens drives it left for the Titans out to Braun. 3 straight away is good, nothing but net. And it's 12-10, Taylor, the minute 15 to play in the first quarter. Nye on the left wing, high on the right side of Leininger, now to Reinholt. He drives it hard to the baseline. Loses the handle, picked up by Owens, turnover Rochester. Now to Braun. Taylor running to our right, to Vasquez. Vasquez three.
Oh, stuck.
Sticks between the backboard and the rim. It'll be a tie up, and Taylor will keep possession. Ireland comes in for the first time, and Harris sets for Taylor. 57.7 to play in the first quarter. Taylor with the basketball and a 12-10 lead. Owens, top of the key. Now hands off to Braun, high on the left side. He'll fire another three from downtown. It's no good. Weak side rebound to Reinholdt and Rochester. Zebras run to our left. Reinholdt through the center circle. No look pass to Nye. Nye dribbles to the free throw line. Out to Deshaun. Wide open three. Right side is off the mark. No good. Rebound to Leininger. Kicks it out to Nye with 35. And Rochester resets and look for the final shot of the period. 30 seconds. Rochester down by two. As the first period coming to an end. Deshaun on the right wing. Back to Leininger. Leininger kicks it to Nye with 22. Jake backs it out to the center circle with 20. Looks back to Coach Reinholdt and has the play and directs traffic with 17.
I'd say that zone for Taylor was sliding out towards midcourt more and more, and Brady Perez sneaking in underneath on the baseline, but when they reset, the defense set back.
3-4-2 with 2 seconds, it's no good. Vasquez gets a rebound. Vasquez loses the basketball, and the time runs out of the first quarter. After one, Taylor leads 12-10. You're listening to
MacGyver bag, doesn't he? Carry that around with you? Yeah.
Absolutely. I'd like to see it. No, I wouldn't like to see that.
No, I wouldn't want to see it.
Yow. Rochester starts the second quarter of the basketball going to our left. Nile out to Leininger. 2-3 zone by Taylor that extends basically out to the volleyball line. Leininger, jump stop.
Good fake, but just couldn't
finish.
Misses
the shot. Deshaun is fouled on the putback, and they're actually going to save up before he rises up and puts that back up. So on the floor, it'll be out of bounds to Rochester. Leininger is so good at getting into the lane, jump stopping and rising up. That time he just missed it.
Yeah. Owens picks up the foul. That's his first team third.
Leininger. Ben Perez to Deshaun, back to Nye, left wing.
Oh.
In the paint to Reinholdt, through the hands of the Zebras and out of bounds. They're gonna say last touch by Vasquez and Taylor. It'll stay with Rochester. That was a forced pass that probably Taylor should have caught and turned Rochester over. Leininger, bounce pass to Deshaun, top to Nye. Nye with the basketball, no look pass to Deshaun. Layup is no good. Rebound being tipped around. Deshaun comes out of there with it. Saves from going out of bounds, off the backside of Vasquez. It'll stay with Rochester baseline right. 7:25 to play, first half. Taylor up 12-10.
Rochester finding some cracks in that zone, but they're not getting any points out of it.
Leininger to Reinholdt in the lane. Dump pass to Liam. His leaner in the paint is good. And we're tied at 12. Good look by Reinholdt. Good finish by Leininger. Drawn to the basketball. To Bailey. To Owen, that is. Owens. To Vasquez. Outside to Braun. Top of the key to Vasquez. Drives it hard left. Layup is good. I got a feeling that Vasquez could probably do that whenever he wanted to do it.
Yeah. He hit a couple outside shots earlier, and so now the fake draws the defense in, and he just goes around.
6:45 to play, first half. Taylor back up by two at 14-12. Deshaun to Leininger, right wing to Nye. Nye back to Leininger. A couple of dribbles to his left, loses the handle, picks up the ball, and throws it out of bounds. And that's one of those no-pressure turnovers.
Yeah, just got in a hurry. Yeah, got in a hurry and didn't get a good handle on the basketball and tried to pass it across court and lost handle on it.
Ben Perez comes back in. Yikes.
Vasquez and Owens, last couple of outside shots they took were 20, 22 feet away, so they're really trying to stretch that defense further and further out.
Owens for three, nope, off the back of the rim, and tipped out of bounds by Taylor and Pierce. It'll go back to Rochester.
And I guess my point, if they could stretch that defense out, that'll create lanes to the basket. Vasquez can take advantage.
All they have to do is hit a couple of them.
Yeah, right, that one was off the back of the rim.
So Rochester with the basketball works against a 2-3 zone, trailing 14-12 with 6:10 to play in the first half. Brady Perez the baseline to Ben. Back to Reinholdt to Nye. Fakes the three, drives it. The teardrop shot in the paint is no good. And the rebound to Pierce to give it to Vasquez for Taylor. Vasquez runs to our right. Between his legs dribble, now comes out and gives to Owens, who gives back to Vasquez in the center circle. Looks at the coach. Has the play, works against Reinholdt in the man-to-man. Bounce pass to Owens in the free throw line. Left wing pass to Braun behind the arc. Now in the corner to Vasquez. Vasquez against Reinholdt. Drives it hard to his right, backs it out behind the three-point line. Now hard to the left. Against the double team. Keeps his dribble. Nice dribbling.
Yeah.
Wide open Owens. Left wing three. Nope. And the rebound to Perez. Good block out by Ben Perez, who grabs the board and gives an eye.
Well, that whole series for Taylor was to set up Vasquez, and they weren't able to get him cutting through on the baseline. He got the ball on the wing, and he wasn't able to find an opening one-on-one down the side. And so Rochester, good job defensively.
Reinholdt over the top to Leininger. Now left wing pass to Nye. Back to Leininger on the right wing. Jump stop in the paint, and he's going to travel.
Good idea, just unfortunately Taylor collapsed on him when he took the jump stop.
Cox back in, Owens to come out. Rochester will take a timeout. It will be a 30. You're listening to Zebra Basketball. Taylor leading 14-12, and Marquette is making a little run.
Making a little run on Argus. After three quarters, Argus still leads 30-21. And Val was telling us that Dunlap for Argus, she has 19 points in that ballgame.
She's so good. I saw her last year in the semi-state.
Number one team in Class 1A has 21 points, and Dunlap has 19.
Vasquez out to Braun. Three left wing. Yep. And now Taylor's lead is 5 at 17-12.
We're starting to stretch the defense a little bit by hitting those threes out deep.
Leininger loses the handle. Ball loose. Picked up by Taylor. We're going to have a jump ball. And Taylor going to get it back after a...
Another turnover.
Another unforced turnover by Rochester.
That's six now for Rochester.
Deshaun in, Leininger out. Six?
Yep.
4:25 to play in the first half. Through the center circle is Braun. Now to Harris, back to Braun. Another three, right wing short. Good block out, but right here is Vasquez to pick up the loose ball. Rebound, and he is fouled going to the basket. She's fouled hard by Reinholdt, and that's going to send Vasquez to the line to shoot two.
It'll be Reinholdt's first team third.
You know, you don't see knees very much anymore by the kids wearing shorts.
Yeah.
You actually see Vasquez's knees. The southpaw's free throw is good as it rattles in.
That's 10 for him.
Back into the game is Wampler and Braun to come out. Vasquez with one more. The senior hits both of them. And now the lead is 7 for Taylor at 19-12. Nye through the center circle. 2-3 zone by Taylor. Deshaun back to Nye on the right wing. Now to Reinholdt, back to Nye. Quickly left side to Deshaun. Now behind the arc to Brady Perez. To Deshaun, quickly right side to Nye. Nye dribbles out, gives to Deshaun, fakes a pass left. Now back to the right to Reinholdt. Three ball, right wing for the Zebras is good.
And Reinholdt gets on the board for Rochester.
Cuts the Taylor lead to 4, 19-15. Vasquez through the center circle. Drifts to his right. Man-to-man defense for the Zebras to Harris on the right elbow. Harris right side to Wampler. Now to Vasquez at the volleyball line between the rings. Palms the basketball with his left hand, now dribbles to the right, high on the right side now, basically the sideline and the 10-second line. Now dribbles back to his left, crossover dribble, step back three, right wing, off the glass and in!
I think that even surprised him.
22-15.
He's starting to feel it now.
Brady Perez, right baseline, outside to Reinholdt, three, left baseline, good and a foul!
So Pierce going to pick up the foul for Taylor. It's his first. Reinholdt with the looking for the four-point play.
You don't say that very often. Rochester to look, and Jordan Reinholdt at the line to shoot one to try to complete the four-point play and cut this lead to 3.
That's back-to-back threes for Reinholdt.
Yep. Jordan, free throw. Ready? Good. Leininger comes back into the game.
Two possessions for Rochester, and Reinholdt has 7 points in two possessions.
Ben Perez with two fouls will come out. Say it again.
Reinholdt with 7 points in two possessions.
3 minutes to play, first half, 22-19 Taylor. Vasquez with the basketball. Near side, to Cox over the top to Vasquez against Reinholdt. Vasquez goes to the basket. Leaner on the way is in and out. No good. And the offensive rebound to Vasquez. His leaner back up off the glass. No good. Gets a rebound back. Puts it up. Good and a foul.
Vasquez with three shots, three rebounds, and he's going to get the foul after he makes it.
You know, Coach Stasiak has always said over and over again, the more times we give up rebounds, the more of a chance there is for the hoop and the harm, and that's exactly what happened there.
Yep, that's exactly right.
So Vasquez back at the line to shoot one, and Braun will come back into the game. Vasquez, lefty, free throw, no good. And the rebound to Reinholdt. How many does Vasquez?
Yeah. 16.
16 to the 24.
Yeah.
Effortless.
And that was his first miss, the free throw.
24-19. Taylor, Rochester, the basketball, 2.5 to play in the first half. Deshaun to Nye. Baseline to Brady Perez. Back to Nye on the left wing. Now swings it right side to Leininger as he backs it out. Looks at Coach Reinholdt for a play. Reinholdt now on the right wing. To Leininger, left side to Nye. Three, left wing for the Zebras. In and out, no good. Harris with the rebound. And now we're going to have a 30-second Taylor timeout. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Right, going to full court.
Yeah, Vasquez with 9 points in this second quarter. And Braun with three. That's all of Taylor's scoring.
Well, it works.
Yeah, absolutely.
They're up by five. Half-court trap coming for Rochester. Lob down low to wide-open Cox. Layup is good.
Cox does a great job of hesitating for the defense to fly by him, and then he just lays it
How about Vasquez aware enough to see the floor?
Yeah.
Reinholdt, three, left corner, short. And the rebound to Harris, who gives to Vasquez. Taylor runs. Oh, good dribbling. Now loses the basketball in the backcourt. Picked up by Deshaun. Deshaun, no look pass to Reinholdt. Left-handed layup is good. Nice hustle play by the Zebras.
Yeah, nice pass by Deshaun. 9 points now in this quarter for Reinholdt.
26-21. Pass is taken away again by Deshaun. Zach Deshaun, middle of the floor. And his pass is stolen by Harris for Taylor. And now to Braun. Braun up the floor. Now Leininger is going to pick up the foul at half court.
That's his first, team fifth.
Minute 14 to play in the first half. Taylor leading by five at 26-21. Vasquez will get it in. So to Braun, will run the point for the Titans. Man-to-man defense by the Zebras. Braun to Cox. Dribbles left to his elbow. Now gets it back on the block. Fadeaway jumper over Nye is good.
Second bucket in the quarter for Cox.
Leininger to Nye. In the lane to Deshaun, and I believe we're going to have a reach-in foul on Gavin Cox, a 6-foot senior. So it'll be a Rochester basketball out of bounds.
That's his third.
Back into the game is Kimbler. Leininger baseline left, 44 seconds to play in the first half. Rochester down by 7 at 28-21. Reinholdt backs it out to the volleyball line between the rings, high on the right side now to Leininger, back to Nye out of the Leininger to Reinholdt to Brady Perez. Brady, right wing pass to Nye. Three for the Zebras, in and out, no good. Deshaun's put back, no good. And now Zach Deshaun just picked up a foul.
Again, missed on the rebound put back and then fouled out of frustration on the ensuing rebound.
28 seconds to play in the first half. Taylor by seven, they've got the basketball and probably will look for the final shot of the period. Braun around the defense, dribbles away from Leininger, dribbles through the triple team, kicks it outside to Wampler. Three in the baseline is no good, and the ball is tipped out of bounds by Reinholdt. It'll stay with Taylor with 14.9 to play in the first half.
And you can bet they're going to be looking for Vasquez.
Yeah, absolutely, I would be.
Yeah, he's going to set up in the left corner.
Three-pointer for Taylor's no good, and Wampler with the rebound with 10. That was taken by Kimbler. Now Vasquez against Reinholdt with six. Vasquez, spinner with five, jumper at the free throw line, is on the way, is good with one. And at halftime, Taylor extends their lead to nine, it's 30 to 20. But good swimming tonight at Rochester High School.
Yeah, and Val gave me a final from Argus as number three Argus defeated number one Marquette Catholic 45 to 31. Courtney Dunlap went for 25 for Argus.
She's so good.
Yeah.
And Val wonders if she'll make the All-Star team. Wow. I would say she should.
She should.
She'd get my vote if I were voting.
I understand where he's coming from, though. Small school, small in Class 1A.
But yeah.
Wow.
So Rochester again starts the basketball. Zach Deshaun left baseline. Three is good.
Nice start for Deshaun as he finally gets on the board for the Zebras.
Rochester cuts the Taylor lead to 6 at 30-24. Bounce pass in the lane. Wampler fouled by Ben Perez. He'll go to the line to shoot two. Ben Perez just picked up foul number three.
Yes. He was out most of the first half with foul trouble.
Yeah.
First possession, he picks up a third.
So going to the line is Joe Wampler, a 6-foot junior. Eyes the first one and hits it. He'll have one more. Don't forget, our next broadcast will be December 27th as the Rochester guys will host Lewis Cass in a non-conference game. And then on the 29th, the Rochester Lady Zebras will host their shootout. That starts at 10 o'clock. Rochester will open with Elkhart Memorial. And at 4:30, we'll end with Mishawaka Marion.
You'll finally have a good partner for that one, won't you?
Finally. I've been waiting for years. Jake Nye chases down a loose ball and gets it to the timeline. Now gives the Leininger. Becky Malko and I will bring that broadcast for you, the shootout. You and I will have the, no, Tony and I will have the Lewis Cass game. Jump, stop, outside the Leininger, and he travels. Make that the nine, and he travels.
The Zebras had 7 turnovers in the first half, and they pick up their first one in just their second possession.
8-point lead for Taylor. With a minute 10 gone here in the third quarter. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Braun, the tallest guy on the floor, well, tallest guy for Taylor is the point guard. Vasquez against Reinholt between the rings, right side to Braun, and now we're going to have a legal screen down low. Is that going to be on Harris?
I think that's on Owens.
Yep, good call.
That's his second.
Six and a half to play in the third quarter. Rochester down by 8. And the Zebras of the basketball going to our right. Nye to Deshaun over the top to the left wing to Leininger. Leininger, jump stop in the paint, rises up in the lane, no good. Rebound by Ben Perez, putbacks, good and a foul!
Perez was just his second basket in the ball game.
Active down low, especially offensively, and he gets to go to the line and to get rewarded.
Vasquez picks up the foul.
Perez with one. Oh, hey, he almost had to step across the line to get the loose ball on the free throw. He misses the free throw. Deshaun steals it. Lie, layup, good. And all of a sudden, it's a 4-point lead for Taylor. Rochester on a 4-0 run, and the ball never crossed the timeline once.
Good defense can lead to quick points.
Yep. Wampler, left elbow, out to Braun. Three for Taylor is good.
Braun, that's his third three of the basketball game. He's had one in every quarter.
Nye, left wing. Now Leininger between the circles.
Well, they had Perez for a short time down low. Couldn't get it to him.
Nye, high on the left side in the left corner to Deshaun. Down low to Ben Perez. Foul on the shot. He'll go to the line to shoot two.
Harris going to pick up that foul. It's his first, team third.
Did he give a little finger waggle to Harris? Like, no, you can't do that. That's,
huh. You might want to score more than 4 before you do that.
So Ben Perez on the line to shoot two for the Zebras with 5:42 to play in the third quarter. Rochester down by 7 here at Taylor High School. First one for Ben is good. One more coming for the senior. Jordan Reinholt led the Zebras in scoring in the first half with 9. Second for Ben is no good. And the rebound to Harris, who hands off to Wampler, who gives to Braun. Braun quickly through the center circle. Works right against Deshaun. Outside to Owens. Out of Vasquez at the free throw line. Turnaround jumper is way off the mark. No good. Reinholt with a rebound.
One of his few misses tonight.
Yeah, that went a good shot. Deshaun around the defense, and he's going to be fouled. Driving the baseline by Wampler. It's going to be out of bounds to Rochester. Baseline left. 5:20 to play in the third. Corbin Wood comes back into the game since the first quarter. And he's got a Band-Aid over his chin. He hit the floor hard, busted it open. So Leininger comes out, Wood in, he'll trigger it in, baseline left. Bounce pass right to Braun, turnover Rochester. Braun, right wing, stops, pops, three, short. Saved from going out of bounds and right into the hands of Nye. Nye pushes. Rochester down by six. Nye top of the key. Left side to Deshaun, three ball for the Zebras. Good from the left wing. Timeout, Rochester. It's a 30. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Against some backcourt pressure, some man-to-man pressure. Vasquez gets it into Braun. Braun works against Deshaun. Braun across the timeline right, gives him the corner to a wide open Cox. Cox over the top to Braun on the right side. Braun against the man-to-man defense, goes to the left elbow, now to Vasquez behind the arc on the left wing. Back to Braun, 4:40 to play in the third quarter. 35-32 Taylor, bounce pass to Cox between the rings. Takes Nye left, hard of the basket, layup, no!
No. Did he?
Cox,
yeah, he didn't have position in the field of play.
I thought he had both feet established back in bounds before he grabbed that ball was falling out of bounds, but I believe he's on the inline. Four and a half to play in the third quarter, 35-32 Taylor. Rochester with an opportunity to tie with his trip. Perez on the right baseline. Ben outside to Deshaun, drives it left hard. Throws up a shot, tough shot in the lane. The shot is no good.
Perez is going to pick up foul number four.
Yeah. And Brady will replace Ben.
Coming up over the back.
Kimbler will come back in for Taylor, and Wampler will come out. 4:14 to play in the third, 35-32 Taylor. Taylor basketball underneath the Rochester basket as Braun has it. And we'll walk it up against Wood. Cole Braun goes hard to the right, gives him the corner to wide open Cox. Three is short. Rebound to Wood, who grabs the basketball and outlets to Reinholdt. Jordan, left side of the floor now, crosses the timeline. Now gives to Wood between the circles. Left side to Nye, stands about 5 feet behind the arc. Now to Deshaun, swings right side to Reinholdt. Back to Deshaun, ball loose, picks it up. Deshaun, now to Nye. Nye back to Wood, who dribbles backwards, reset to Deshaun. Zach Deshaun to the basketball, high on the left side for Rochester, down to Wood. Back to Deshaun, wide open three, long three is good.
That's his third.
Eighth one behind the arc that time was Zach Deshaun, and we're tied at 35.
That's his third three of this quarter.
3:20 to play in the third. 35-35, Braun to the free throw line. DeVasquez between the rings, drives it to the left, good defense by Reinholdt. Step back three is good as it rattles in.
Vasquez drove all the way down below the free throw line and then backed up and shot the three.
On the drive by Brady Perez, he is fouled by Harris. It'll be out of bounds to Rochester with three to play in the third.
Harris picks up his second, team fifth.
Back into the game will be Pierce for Taylor. Harris will come out with two fouls. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Reinholdt will look to trigger it in, baseline left. Jordan over the defense to Wood. Corbin Wood, and then his foul going to the basket.
Kimbler.
By Kimbler, yep.
One more and the Zebras will be in the
bonus. I was going to say, keep this up and Rochester will go to the line here soon. Rochester basketball right in front of Coach Reinholdt. Wood ready to get it in. Does so tonight. Nye goes to the left wing. Oh, defense ran away from him. I thought he was just going to pull up and shoot a three. Now to Deshaun to Brady Perez. Perez back to Reinholdt. Quickly to Deshaun. Three ball left wing. Off the back of the iron, no good. Rebound to Cox. And now we're going to reach in foul on Zach Deshaun.
That'll be his second, team third.
Foul on number 24, Zach Deshaun. His second personal foul, team third.
2:45 to play in the third. Taylor up 38-35. And Braun through the center circle, drifts to his right, about 10 feet behind the three-point line on the right side.
Vasquez with just the one three-pointer in this quarter, been pretty quiet.
But you know it's coming.
Yeah, you know. He wants to take it.
Backs it out of the timeline, does Vasquez. Outside of Braun, a three left wing is short, and the rebound to Rochester's Reinholt, and Jordan runs. Reinholt fakes, goes to the basket, finger roll, layup is good.
Reinholt now with 11.
38-37, Taylor, two to play in the third. Braun against Wood, left wing. Bounce pass to Cox, top of the key against Nye. Cox to the right elbow, backs it out. Oh, how do we get away with not a dribble?
Dribble with your chest.
Vasquez back with the basketball against Reinholt. The pass is taken away by Nye. Jake Nye with the basketball. We'll go coast to coast out to Brady Perez. Brady to Deshaun. Deshaun drives around the defense, goes to the basket, throws up a shot. It is no good. And the rebound to Deshaun, the putback is good as he's falling to the ground.
Wow. Deshaun with 11 points in this third quarter.
Rochester up now 39-38 with a minute 20 to play in the third quarter. Zach Deshaun having a good game. Coach Reinholt challenged him, I believe, after the North Miami game. Braun against Wood at the free throw line. Out to Cox. Cox drives it left. And he is going to be fouled by Corbin Wood, who set up for a charge and didn't get it.
That's his first, team fourth.
Minute five to play in the third. Rochester up 39-38. Taylor basketball to bounce baseline right. Braun to get it in around Wood. Braun to Vasquez. Vasquez against Reinholt, the man-to-man defense. 1 minute to go in the third. Rochester by one. Taylor near side to Braun. Gives back to Vasquez to the center circle. Now works to the right wing. Cut off by the defense. Good defense by Reinholt to Cox. Left side to Braun. 40 seconds. Braun.
Ooh, hand
dribbles to the right. Yep. And Corbin Wood's going to pick up another foul.
Hand on the hip.
With 41 seconds to play in the third quarter. Again, Rochester up 39-38. So it'll be Taylor basketball in front of the rim own bench. Vasquez to get it in. Nobody moves now. With about 3 seconds, he moves. Braun has it. Dribbles away from the defense. Picks up his dribble. Gives to Vasquez. Back to Braun. And on the drive, Braun is fouled with 32.2 to play in the third quarter.
That foul's on Brady Perez. His first. Team sixth. So Taylor.
Yeah, now we're both shooting.
Yeah.
32.2 to play in the third. Rochester up 39-38. Baseline left is Braun. And the bounce pass comes to Vasquez. Vasquez around the screen, and now we're going to have an illegal screen, aren't we?
Nope, they're going to call.
No, it's going to be Reinholt
with the push.
Reinholt and the Zebras thought it was for sure an illegal screen. And it'll be free throw. Now the officials are confused. I'm not sure who they think should be shooting, but it looks like it's going to be Kimbler at the line for one of the bonus.
Now they're going to try and explain that to Coach Reinholt.
Free throw no good. Brady Perez with the rebound and a foul coming against Taylor. So Brady will walk to the other end to shoot one in the bonus. This last 30 seconds has taken about 10 minutes.
That foul's on Pierce. That's his second. Brady Perez going. Nope. Jordan Reinholt going to go to the line.
24 seconds to play in the third. Rochester by one. And we've been at that 39-38 mark for a while. Jordan Reinholt with the free throw attempts. Free throw is good as it hits the front of the rim and rolls over. We have one more. Looking to push this lead to three, which would be the biggest of the night for the Zebras.
Yeah.
Jordan's second one, eyes it, flies it, short again, and the rebound to Taylor and Pierce, who hands off to Vasquez at 20. Vasquez across the timeline with 15. Now to Braun with 10. Braun holds with 9. Hands off to Vasquez with 7. Vasquez just inside the 10-second line with 4. Drives it left hard with 3. Vasquez with 2. 3 at the buzzer is no good. After 3, Rochester leads 40-38. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV 4. Leininger, outside to Reinholt. Jordan out of Leininger, left side to Deshaun, now to Brady Perez. 18-footer in the baseline is no good. And it's going to be off the foot of Ben Perez out of bounds. It'll go back to Taylor, who lead by six with 4:19 to play in the game. Full court press by the Zebras. Braun breaks the double team. He'll bring it up the floor himself. Crosses the timeline, works high on the left side. Now gives to Vasquez near the center circle. 4 minutes to play in the game. On the give and go, loses the basketball to Harris, down to Deshaun, now to Ben Perez. Layup is off the left side of the glass and in. Now the Taylor lead is down to four. 50-46, Taylor, 3:50 to play in the game. Oop. And now we're going to have a foul on Leininger, and that's going to send Braun to the line to shoot two.
Leininger picks up his second. Looked like Braun just slipped on a wet spot on the floor.
Yeah, I think they got their feet tangled up. Unfortunately, Leininger is going to be whistled for the foul.
Yep.
So Braun to the line for two for Taylor. Shoots the first one. It's good.
Braun now has 12 points.
That's one thing that Taylor does well, and that's shoot free throws.
Yeah, you're right. They haven't missed one yet in this fourth quarter. They're 5 for 5.
Braun with one more. Looking to push this lead back to six. He does not do it. He misses it. Way to go, Jinx.
Yeah.
Reinholt now with the basketball.
I thought you might appreciate that.
I did. Yeah. Giant Reinholt's then fouled going to the rim by Wample, or Wampler, that is. And Jordan will shoot free throws. It'll be two with 3:44 to play in the game.
Reinholt with 12 points in the ball game, 2 of 3 from the line.
So Jordan to the line for two. Rochester up. I'm sorry. Rochester trailed by 5 at 51-46. Jordan with two. First one's good. One more coming for the junior, Jordan Reinholt. Looking to cut this lead to three. Second one short. And the rebound to Harris. 51-47. Taylor with the lead in the basketball. Braun against Leininger. Works to the left side. And now we're going to have a blocking foul as Braun leaned in and ran over Leininger. And they did not get the charge at the Zebras. And Braun's going to go to the line to shoot two.
Leininger picks up his third. Braun 1 of 2 from the line previously.
Now Rochester will take a timeout. It's a 60, you're listening. So Braun to the line for two. First one is good. Hits the front of the rim and bounces through. One more coming for Braun, the second one on the way. Good again. 53-47, Taylor. 3.5 to play in the game. Leininger over the top to Brady Perez. Back to Leininger on the right wing. Behind the arc, 2-3 zone by Taylor to Perez. Brady, a couple of dribbles to Reinholt. Now to the right, now to Leininger. Leininger dribbles around the double team at the top. Jump stop. Got to get rid of it to Reinholt. Jordan, floor in the paint is no good as it rolls off. He gets his own rebound. Put back on the way. He's good and a foul. That's a tough shot because Jordan got that rebound under the basket and under the backboard. And good body control got it to go for two.
Yeah. Wampler picks up his third.
Nye in, lining her out. 3:08 to play in the game.
Reinholt with 15 points.
And he has an opportunity here to cut this lead to three.
Yeah.
Free throw for Reinholt is good. ...53-50. Three to go.
Vasquez and Braun have done the damage for Taylor.
Yeah, that's really the only ones looking to shoot.
And they're the ones that have the ball right now. It's Vasquez out front.
Here comes a run and jump defense. Vasquez runs away from it. Gives to Wampler. Outside to Cox. Check out to Braun. Braun around the defense. Now to Vasquez high on the right side. Vasquez dribbles and now backs it out of the timeline.
If they can keep a hold of the basketball, they could dribble away the clock.
Yeah, you're right.
Until they get fouled.
Vasquez against the defense. And now we're going to have a timeout. Taylor, 2.5 to play in the game. Taylor leads by three. It's a 60. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WY. And the JV guys game, Rochester defeated Taylor 37-34. Cox, what are we doing?
Oh.
He traveled.
Yeah.
I don't think a spin was needed. There wasn't anybody in the vicinity to spin away from.
Right, yeah. Spun right into the defense.
Yeah. Yeah. He's lucky he didn't pick up a charge. Nye across the timeline. 2-3 zone by Taylor to Reinholt. Jordan drives it right hard. Lob pass to Ben Perez. 15-footer right baseline is no good. And Braun to the rebound. 2:10 to play in the game.
Ooh.
Vasquez now with the basketball across the timeline left. Vasquez against Ben Perez. Shot no good. Reinholt with the rebound. Ahead to Deshaun. Zach Deshaun behind his back pass is taken away by Taylor.
Everybody trying to do too much here in the closing couple of minutes.
Minute 50. Taylor by three at 53-50. Taylor, Vasquez, good. 100 seconds to play in the game. Taylor by five. Nye to Reinholt. Jordan takes it left, throws up a tough shot. Harris with the rebound. Now to Vasquez, 90 seconds. Taylor by five at 55-50. Going across the timeline. We need to turn up the defensive intensity, I think, here real quick. Vasquez rises up in the lane again. No good this time. Brady Perez the rebound. Need a score on this possession.
At least look for a good shot offensively, yeah.
Jordan outside to Nye. Three, right wing is short. And the rebound to Vasquez in the minute five. Ahead to Cox. Cox, right-handed layup is good. 60 seconds. Taylor by seven. Reinholt to Deshaun.
Just need to shoot it. Don't have time to throw it around.
Yep. Brady Perez between the circles. Down low to Ben Perez. Ben in the lane. Rises up. Shot no good. Foul on Harris. Ben will go to the line to shoot two.
Harris picks up his third.
Fouls number 32. Dylan Harris, his third first.
48 seconds to play in the game. Taylor leading 57-50. And Ben Perez to the line to shoot two for the Zebras. First for the senior is good. One more coming for Perez. Two timeouts for Taylor, three for Rochester. The possession arrow is Rochester. Perez, second one, nope. And the rebound is tipped out of bounds by Rochester, and it's going to go back to Taylor. Timeout, Rochester. It will be a 60. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4.
Free throws.
Nye, Brady Perez, Reinholt, Leininger, and Zach Deshaun for the Zebras.
Ben Perez with four fouls. Everybody else has got a couple to give.
Vasquez with 40 against a double team. Against a triple team, no look pass to wide open Pierce. Layup is good. 59-51. Brady Perez, three left baseline for the Zebras. Short, rebound to Braun. Ball loose. Picked up by Taylor, and now we're going to have a Taylor timeout. It'll be a 60. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTCT. Owens gets it into Braun. Braun against Reinholt with 20. We got a foul. Gets out to Vasquez with 18. We got a foul. Vasquez runs away from the defense. Now to Owens with 14. Now to Braun with 12. And finally, Rochester fouls after Taylor runs off about 20 seconds.
Yeah, Deshaun picks up his third. Braun back to the free throw line for Taylor.
12 seconds to play in the game. Rochester trailing 59-51. Ben Perez will come in after the first free throw. First one for Braun is good.
Braun now with 15 points.
What's Vasquez have?
Vasquez has 29.
Wow. And now, Taylor off the line, up by nine, and could stretch this lead to the biggest of the night of 10 if Braun can hit this one, and he does so. 61-51, Deshaun runs with 10, with nine, with eight. Wood with seven. Wood, down low to Ben Perez. His leaner is good with three, with two, and that's going to do it. Taylor defeats Rochester in the guys' game tonight, 61-53. Post-game show coming up next, 92.1 WROI.